Hey, what's up guys? Me, Pokemon here, and today I'm playing some new game. It's called Prison Architect. Yeah. So I'm gonna be playing a new game. And do I want to take anybody in? Prisoner intake. It's been so long since I played this. Prisoners. So, you guys will go faster. I want to build a normal, good, just normal holding cell. So, I want it concrete, and I want it about, yeah, I want it about that. That's the reason we were like, I haven't played this in like 2 months, so sorry if I screw up. Really, that's all we need, and then we need the large jail scale. People are bothered. Maybe loses. Yeah, then. So that should actually be good. Wow, I'm surprised that actually worked. Okay, so what do I want to? Okay, so we need a warden. Okay, rooms, holding cell. What the frick? What is being wrong with this stuff? Okay. And then we need... I want to see them, like, in fear when their people die. So... yeah, I'm evil, so It's like four guards. And then we need toilet, a bench, an electric chair, and a bed. Okay, and then, oh yeah, that's right, objects, and utilities. Please help me out about that. Please tell me that about that. Please. Please stop doing this to me. Please tell me that about that. Okay, good. That powers that. Water station. Maybe a saffron right now. Maybe by foundation concrete. Well, how big does it need to be? How big does the office need to be? Because I need to make an office. Four by four, okay, so. I need that. Wait. Ah, there we go. Okay. Chair. Marked off. Office desk. Marked off. Filing cabinet. Marked off. Oh, yo, bad. Okay. We in money saving mode. Okay, Seth, hire a warden. Now that warden will buy us. What would buy us? We went down a lot of money, but it will be for the best. Good, think about it. We getting inside a poisonous mind, like Houdini, or like Houdini, and we're gonna be like, we can save you. Wait, why'd I do that? We're gonna be like, we gotta get inside your brain. Video goes out, it'll probably be Thanksgiving, so Thanksgiving. Yeah. From the God Finisher Puffy. Happy America. Yes, you're little. Oh, no, I want prison grading. I don't care what people think of us. Oh, wait. But do I want that? Oh wait, no, I do not want to be scared. Now! I only have like $800. This is bad. could do that. That would be better, I think. And then we need a wide sofa. So we're gonna put that like right there. And then a drink machine. I don't even have enough for a drink machine. I'm poor. Oh my god, what are we even gonna do now? We don't have a drink machine. Call it off. Okay, quartz. Normal little crap heads. That's what we want. So then we could kill them. I mean, put them in prison. We're gonna need a lot of garbage disposal for the dead by me prisoner. Okay, 5 guards. I gotta wait so I can hire more lumber. And then I can build a sap room. Even though I did, but I need a bathroom. Makes sense. Can't really do nothing now, so I'm just gonna sit back and wait. Screw that. What can we do? I wonder. What can we do? Kitty, I want the kitty. Okay. What can we do now? How have your lives been going? I cannot hear you, so I don't care. Yay. Build a safe. Whoa. Okay, so. That all costs so much. Thank you. if we do that, he can patrol there when the prisoners come in. So, wait, is it a he or a she? It's a he, okay. So, and then, wait. I don't have intelligence. You require burrant punch. Really? Where would I get that at? Micromanagement. Oh, what contraband? Maybe not. Ooh, we're using way much energy. Be assigned there, please. That's right. Two people to patrol. Wait. Yeah, two people to patrol in there. Cover every footstep you could see and make nobody go to the seas. I make puns because I'm the pun. This is her punishment. Yeah. That's always shut. Because we don't want the people to go in there like, yeah, what's this? You're dead. And we don't want to have to pay for your death. Ooh, so scary. We're taking in prisoners in like an hour. Ooh, so scary. Just get away. Let's wait for them. beat him to death already. Put him back in the cell. $10,000 back. Yay, I got $10,000. Wonder what we're gonna build next. Yeah, probably gonna hire some crap so they will stop beating up people. Yeah. Let's see. We need a saffron. Where can we watch people? Maybe we can watch people. Wait, what's the object you called that you can watch people with? Which way is like... get some utilities, a tape cable. And oh yeah, we gonna so it's easier for us to tap you. We know when you're awake. We know when you are talking crap, so don't try to wait. Down. Yes. Spending $1,000 just for that, and then we're gonna do, that 15 by 15 for the canteen. Then we're gonna have a normal jail door for that. We're gonna go right there. A normal jail door for that. Thanks. You shall work for me. Yes, minions. Wait, what? What? Back. This is an outrage. What a dot game. Yeah. Bye.